Austin Strand, who got a handful of games for the Kings a year ago, scales it off the glass and away. Numbers for the Kings. Turcotte in front, and a sprawling save moving to his left by Stolarz, who remains off balance. He can't get back to the crease. He loses skate blade, and they score finally.
You know, I think it's a strap. What happens, John, is that a strap got stuck under his skate blade.
Yeah, he couldn't get any traction.
He couldn't get an edge in the ice. Here's what happens with Stolarz. Pass across, makes a great stop. But look at him. He can't get an edge into the ice. So he's just swimming out there, and he can't get back into the goal crease. And so when that puck comes back to the front of the net, it's a wide-open net for Kaliyev, and it doesn't get any easier than that.